My name is Sydney Nelson and I am a member of the WICPA. Today we have come to volunteer at Finance Park here at Junior Achievement. I'm really excited to get to know the students and to help teach them a little bit more about financial literacy and other topics.
I'm Dennis Tomorski, President and CEO of the Wisconsin Institute of CPAs. We represent about 7,700 members in the state of Wisconsin.
We'll be seeing some patterns here, so if you're comfortable, go ahead and fill out the rest of that sheet.
Great, because we really get an opportunity to promote financial literacy. That's part of what we do with our mission of promoting the image of CPAs. CPAs have unique skill sets in the area of finance, and so it's a natural fit for our members to volunteer for an organization like Junior Achievement and an event like Finance Park in BizTown to share their skills and their education with students.
Hi, my name is Kenesha Crafton and I am a member of the WICPA. I love being here at Junior Achievement's Finance Park because it gives the students a chance to see what they've been learning for the past 4 to 6 weeks really come to life. It's like their first introduction into the real world, and it's teaching some great financial literacy skills and budgeting knowledge that they'll need as adults.
The world is a huge place, so they can really do whatever they wanted to do. They just need to be able to build up that knowledge and ask the right questions and talk to the right people to find out.
Thank you for volunteering!
I love Junior Achievement.